action today. It's wild, ladies and gentlemen, including the New Orleans Saints, who started the day in a wild card slot in the NFC. But Jalen Hurts and Philadelphia has just run the wheels off of the top rush defense in the NFL. New Orleans was only giving up about 73 yards rushing per game.